Well, I'm waiting for Jim to get here, and until he does, I'm going to make a correction on this bull's head. My friend Tanya in Australia sent me some pictures of some bulls through email, and I got the eye. You know, you can look at anatomy all day long, but until you can actually see what it is you're doing, you don't know what you're doing. Now, these aren't the type of bull that I'm doing, but shows me enough. I'm gonna rework the eye a bit. All right, that's going to be it for today. Been sitting here working with Jim. I thickened this part of the arm a little bit. I kept the camera off because we were talking and I didn't want to have to record all that. But it's done. And what I'm going to do is take some pictures now and email it to Jim, and then we'll just get the pictures off to the client, make sure that it's what they're looking for, and then go from there. All right, that's going to be it for today.